Did you know? The Eastern Roman Empire's weapon, called Greek fire, was used in ship-mounted flamethrowers. This weapon was so unique and deadly due to the fact that throwing water onto it would only feed the fire. It was mostly used in naval warfare, as the large flamethrowers needed for its projectile use could be better accommodated by ships rather than infantry.